Have you heard about the new reality game show coming to the Treasure Valley? List to Last is a new dynamic game show featuring five of the top real estate agents in your area and pits them against one another in a heated Shark Tank style battle to win real estate listings. Let's meet the agents. A former Emmy-nominated television sports reporter and anchor, Carrie O'Hara is consistently recognized by the real estate community for reaching Circle of Excellence status. Year after year, she continues to outperform her peers and is widely regarded as one of the top real estate agents in the Boise metro area.
The exposure that you're going to get from the show is amazing. We have so many buyers that are moving in here from out of state, and so not only are you getting the exposure from the other agents that are on the show, which all have a great buyer pool, but you're also getting that exposure online. So you have buyers seeing your product from all over the country and really getting the heads up on the rest of the competition.
As a top producing agent in Boise, Christina Moore Ward has been named one of RealTrend's top three individual agents in Idaho. At Keller Williams Realty Boise, her team is ranked in the top 20 in Idaho by RealTrends, having closed over 1,300 transactions.
List to Last is an excellent platform for online marketing. 95% of home buyers start online. You have your agent you hire with excellent online exposure, and then also the show's online exposure. It just drives more traffic through your front door, which makes you more money.
Matt Bauscher, founding partner at Amherst Madison, is credited with being the youngest real estate agent in Idaho history to sell over 100 properties over four consecutive years. Matt has been voted the number one real estate agent in the Boise area, as well as one of the top selling agents in the country.
The show has already vetted all the agents. Out of 10,000 or plus agents in the Treasure Valley, you got five of the best agents here. They've already vetted that, they've done their homework, and now you get to decide.
Cami Brandt offers the complete package, including unparalleled personal service, strong negotiating skills, business insight, and a determination for meeting the needs of clients. She is consistently among the elite agents in her area and has been a multi-million dollar top producer for over a decade.
I can't think of a better opportunity to sell your home than with List to Last, where you get the opportunity to work with one of the five best agents of the Treasure Valley. They've all been vetted and have amazing experience. In addition to the exposure you're going to get on social media, video, you can't ask for anything better when you're trying to get your home sold.
Brett Hughes is the founder of Boise Premier Real Estate and has grown his brokerage to over 160 agents. Brett exudes credibility, commitment, and determination. He attributes his success not only to his passion for real estate, but also to his intuition regarding the psychology of buying and selling.
In real estate, marketing matters. And I really like this platform if I was a seller, because you've got so many people who are watching it for fun, and you also have buyers and sellers who are actually out there in the marketplace as well. So I can't think of a better place to find your next agent.
And I'm your host, Taz Weatherly. You can call me the lively yet witty real estate agent on the show. My job is to help guide the sellers through this exciting game show to ensure they get the answers to their most important questions and help them select the agent that best fits their style, personality, and expectations.